All right, I'm back yet again for more of Mickey Daugherty's CD. This time I've got, I guess, five tunes or so prepared. Another fairly nice variety. And the first one is a reel. It's called The Enchanted Lady. Not sure who the Enchanted Lady is in this case. Slow enough for those who want to learn it. So, medium of speed. In places. And now Tatter Jack Walsh, as it's called here. Tatter Jack Walsh, or Father Jack Walsh, it's sometimes called. Let's see here. The first note here is so. These are pickup notes, sir. Thank you. All right. And now, closer to Mickey speed. Father Jack Walsh or Tatter Jack Walsh. Okay, and then there's there's a jig with a, well, it has an Irish name, and I don't even know how to read Irish, so I'm not going to attempt, but there's another version of it that I know from Danny O'Donnell, and he called it the bargain is done, I think. And the bargain is over. The bargain is over. And it is actually a version of a Scottish song, or at least there's another Scottish song that has pretty much the same tune. Who'll Be King But Charlie, which is a very common, famous Scottish song. So here it is slowly. Thank you. up to speed. Simple tune, kind of unusual. It's more of a march, it seems like to me, than a well, it's called a single jig here. I guess that's a good word, a good categorization for it. And now another reel. This is a two-part version of the Gravel Walks, The four-part version that people play in sessions is actually the combination of this tune and another tune, which I might play at some point. But anyway, I gotta slow it down first. A single reel, so each part is played once. Consistently, so just consider the inconsistencies to be variations. That's what they are. It's called St. Patrick's Day, and it is a set dance. I'm going to play it single. As Mickey does, it's usually played double. Short A part, just played once. So it's in the key of A. Up to speed, such as it is. It's a set down, so it's not too fast. All right. Thank you. right, and there it is, St. Patrick's Day, and that's going to be it for this time. Yep, and next time I'm going to finish up the whole CD.